So Joe Lewis here wants to say something while these guys keep playing. He's from San Diego.
Hey, how's everybody doing out here tonight? Hey, who likes drum solos? Anybody? Flip it up, man. Hey, I think this is called a didgeridoo. Didgeridoo from Australia represent Greater Nation, Church and School. I'm here with some very special friends of mine tonight. You might know them, they're all walking around in red shirts like mine that say something on it. Unfortunately, mine says champion. Because I might be a champion to save the world, but I know I'm a champion to save the children of the world. So please, please talk to my friends in the red shirts. All they're doing is trying to save the kids. We do the United States. We do everybody. And raise your hand and give me some noise if you know the tune called We Are the World. I think it goes a little something like this. I don't know the exact words. Does anybody know the words to that song? We are the world. You know the words? We are the world. Together we'll make it a better place. I don't know, something like that. But hey, thank you for your attention tonight. Save the children of the world. Ocean Beach style. Thank your local lifeguards for being here. Because without our lifeguards, our kids can't swim.
Thank you, Joe Lewis.
children of production, produced in conjunction.
Drums.
JP Smith.
And now we're bringing up 13-year-old JP. And for the first time ever, we're going to try to do this song. So we'll see how it goes. So can you all give JP a little encouragement for coming out here and just jamming it up?
Moby Dick with me? To start with the drums, or am I going to start it with the bass? You want to start it? Yeah, do it. Yeah, do it.
Thank you.
Yeah!
incredible Nathan Yoder on the bass. We'll be right back. anything you